Well, 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 all you lucky people. I've been tagged by my friend from across the pond. Even though he doesn't have a YouTube channel, but he knows I do tags and he watches those tags, so... Excuse me. So he gave me 5 questions, I believe, if I remember right. 5 questions. And in a way, it's kind of a Christmas tag, so I am going to do the tag for him. Jeez, I got to stop smoking cigars, but let's have it. Anyway, what do you have for Christmas dinner? Maybe I might have spaghetti, maybe macaroni and cheese, maybe eating a peanut butter sandwich, because to me, I don't go anywhere because everything's closed. I don't go out to friends' place because that's their time, as far as I'm concerned. So I stay home. And I just cook whatever I want to. Or make a, as I said, make a sandwich even. Number 2. Do you put up Christmas decoration? Do you put up Christmas decoration? Nope. Do you have a Christmas tree? Nope. Do you get Christmas presents? Nope. What day do you like the most? Christmas Day or Boxing Day? Neither one. As I said, to me, it's just another day. That's all it is. Anyway, those are my answers to your tag. Until we see each other again, my friend, take care for now.